travel can take up a lot of time. There's often delays, and I tend to fill those gaps with lots and lots of books.